Hello friends, welcome to Smart Leaders IAS. We have just 20 days before the examination, which is on June 3rd, 2018. Now, the last 20 days, what we are supposed to do? The last 20 days, we have to revise more and more and more. Revision is very important and it is key to your success in the last 20 days. So, in this regard, we decided to conduct 3 All India mock tests. And these 3 All India mock tests are going to be free and it can be assessed to all the UPSC aspirants. We conduct this All India mock test both in online as well as offline platform. The questions in this All Indian mock test is taken by expert faculty based on each and every subject. And the test have been taken keeping the past trend of the UPSC examination in mind. So these questions are highly qualified questions. So each and every question demands a particular type of information from you. The All Indian UPSC mock test is going to be held for 3 consecutive weeks. So the first week will be 11th, 12th, 13th. Offline mock test will be held, which is Friday, Saturday and Sunday. The second mock test is going to be held on 18th, 19th, 20th. That is the next week, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. The third mock test is going to be held on 25th, 26th, 27th, which is again Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So the offline students, they can write in any one of these weeks, or if you want to write all the 3 mock tests, you can register and you can write based on your availability of the time. The first All India online mock test can be taken on 13th, that is this Sunday. That is the test 1. The second All Indian online mock test is going to be 20th, that is the next Sunday. And the final All Indian mock test is going to be on the 27th, which is the last Sunday, just 1 week before the examination. Now, how to apply for online and offline test? For offline test, you can directly call our institute and you can register through phone itself. For online test, you can register by going to our website www.smartleadersias.com. After you have completed the test, we will publish an All Indian rank list for mock test 1, mock test 2 and mock test 3 respectively. From this rank list, you will know where you stand. The All Indian mock test is given to you so that you can practice before going to the UPSC final examination. Practice is very much important before going to the examination because practice makes a man perfect. If you sweat during your practice, you need not have to bleed during the war. All the 3 mock tests are free, so please use this opportunity to hone your skills. Please feel free to call us for any doubts. You can directly talk to the concerned faculty. All the best, do well.